for it so long. You was my road dog, and truly one of the reasons that it was so hard. You held me down when I had nothing but dust. To see you stuck in the same things is leaving me crushed. In my mind, throughout time I drew a line with you, cause our hearts are grown apart, but please let me share mine with you. I pray these rhymes hit you, cause we did everything from suffer to grind. I remember flipping through my mind, you remember, but now it's different. I can't perfect be fake, I see you and see through to hurt on your face. But wait, I've been in that place where you're feeling your heart's a void. You look at your life and you're feeling more dark than joy, but you won't see it till you see that you're your own threat. You play the cards you dealt, but dealing from the wrong deck. So I wrote this to say I love you and all, but my deepest desire is to see you come to the Lord.
I love you, I do love you enough to tell you the truth. Couldn't say it in person, hope it's felt from the booth. With every heartbeat, you're still a part of me. I pray that you turn the day with these bitter the Lord in me. I know it's hard to see, but God, he wants to give you light. Right now you only breathe, God, he wants to give you life. But you won't find it if you're trusting in things. Trust me, you'll only find it if
Mama,
you're trusting in
besides my wife, you're the closest person to me. Though I lack to express this, yes, I regret it. Cause you should know you're highly respected, I love you deeply. And if I had to give you a light description, you're a realist and a strong woman despite your addiction. I see my need for your forgiveness the more I embrace the book. Cause I didn't paint the whole picture in a song, come take a look. In fact, it was my selfishness and desire for things that made me resent you and not truly see you as a queen. And I apologize with feelings too sincere to describe. I pray you're hearing my cries, I write with tears in my eyes. For the past years I've cried, the hardest thing in my life is to give the gospel to my mother, see you surrender to Christ. Throughout your life you've been through a lot that were heartache and pain. You lost a daughter in the game, mine's time for a change. It's plain I wrote this to say I love you and all, but my deepest desire is to see you come to the Lord.
I love you, I do love you enough to tell you the truth. Couldn't say it in person, hope it's felt from the booth. With every heartbeat, you're still a part of me. I pray that you turn the day with these bitter the Lord in me. I know it's hard to see, but God, he wants to give you light. Right now you only breathe, God, he wants to give you life. But you won't find it if you're trusting in things. Trust me, you'll only find it if you're trusting in King.
I write to you both because I know we rarely had a time to talk. And when we do, it's hard to say to you what's truly on my heart. I felt pressed by the Lord with a need to address it. Plus, if I love you, how can I not share with you the gospel message? It's deeper than you being my mother, bigger than you being my fam. We're talking God, creator of the seas and the land. Man has a problem with them because of our sin. We can't change on our own because we're in love with our sin. But God sent his son to live the perfect life we couldn't live. Jesus Christ gave the sacrifice we couldn't give. His arms are open to show you what life's meaning is. There's none righteous, that's why we're in need of his. What's grieving is you don't truly see that he's a treasure. You put your hope in things, they won't bring eternal pleasure. God loves you, I hope you're hearing the call. Cause my deepest desire is to see you come to the Lord.
I love you, I do love you enough to tell you the truth. Couldn't say it in person, hope it's felt from the booth. With every heartbeat, you're still a part of me. I pray that you turn the day with these bitter the Lord in me. I know it's hard to see, but God, he wants to give you light. Right now you only breathe, God, he wants to give you life. But you won't find it if you're trusting in things. Trust me, you'll only find it if you're trusting in King. I love you, I do.